I'm very disappointed that my daughter, like so many, has no understanding of God's honor, God's truths.